material that's 50% lighter than real leather. Hey, did you know that this isn't leather?
You can see through it in 3 minutes.
Hello, everyone. This is Iris, an expert. Today, I'd like to compare PU leather with genuine leather and explain what's great about it. It will be a 3-minute lecture. Narration will be provided by the ever-reliable RIO. Right, Rio, are you ready?
Of course. I'm your host, Rio. Let's take a good look at the difference between PU and genuine leather. Let's get started. PU is a polyurethane-coated fabric. Real leather is made of collagen fibers. Scratch test. When you scratch the PU leather layer, you can see the stitches of the base. And when you scratch the leather, the grain surface is scratched, but you can't see the base. Water. PU doesn't care. Leather absorbs it and requires conditioning. PU leather is lighter than genuine leather, making it ideal for cosplay marathons. But UV rays are PU's biggest weakness. If you don't apply a top coat, it will start to yellow after 200 hours of sunlight. Store PU leather products in a cool, shady place. It's hard to take care of genuine leather. But scratches and stains on PU leather can be easily removed with a special cleaner. No drying required. PU leather is not only inexpensive, but it has endless applications, from fashion to interiors and car interiors. Also, unlike genuine leather, it is not affected by uneven dyeing, so you can freely create uniform color variations. Now you know the difference between real leather and PU leather. Next week we'll show you 5 mistakes that ruin PU. Please subscribe and like our channel.